We found out today two Wingstops will be opening two locations in our area soon. A spokesperson from the restaurant chain says one location is coming to the mall at Grease Ridge in early September. The second is slated to open at 703 East Ridge Road in Irondequoit, but we don't have a date yet for that. Wingstop is best known for serving chicken wings and having a 1930s to 1940s aviation theme at their restaurants.